A 7-ton male stegosaurus. He too is a herbivore, but very dangerous. The large plates on his back are primarily there for display. It is the meter-long spikes on his tail that make him so lethal. These he can wield with devastating effect, despite having a very small brain for his body size. But two Allosaurus have also been drawn here by the smell of prey. The herbivore's display, the Allosaurus backs down.